नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल सी सम मोर एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ डेसिमल्स. से ट्रू और फॉल्स, 10.01 लीटर इज इक्वल्स टू 10.1 लीटर. टू आइडेंटिफाई गिवन स्टेटमेंट इज ट्रू और नॉट, फर्स्ट वी विल कन्वर्ट दीज टू क्यूएन यूनिट्स इन फ्रैक्शंस. वी विल कंपेयर द फ्रैक्शंस. If the value of the fractions remains the same, then only we will say that these two decimal numbers are equal. Take the first unit, that is 10.01. After converting this one into fraction, we will get 1001 by 100, because in this given decimal number there are two decimal places. When there is a two decimal places, we have to write that one as 100 in the denominator. After that, convert the second decimal number. Second decimal number is 10.1. After converting this decimal to fraction, it will become 101 by 10. After comparing these two fractions, these two fractions are not equivalent fractions. Because of that, these two decimal values are not equal, so given statement is false. Let's take one more. 8.800 gram is equals to 8.8 gram. First, convert the given unit to fractions. As you can see at an here, 8.800 is equals to 8,800 divided by 1,000, because there are three decimal places. After simplifying these two, I will cancel the two zeros from numerator, two zeros from the denominator. We'll get 88 by 10. Next, I will convert the second unit to the fraction. Second decimal number is 8.8. After converting this 8.8 to the fraction, we'll get 88 by 10. As you can see at an here, first decimal number also 88 by 10. Second decimal number also 88 by 10. After comparing these two fractions, first fraction is also 88 by 10. Second fraction is also 88 by 10. Both are equal, since 8.800 is equals to 8.8, since given statement is true. Let's do last problem. 0.04 meter is equals to 0.4 meter. After converting first decimal to the fraction, it will become 004 by 100. These two zeros don't have a value, so after that it will become 4 by 100. Second one, 0.4 is equals to 04 divided by 10. This zero also don't have a value, so after skipping this zero, we'll get 4 by 10. As you can see, first fraction is 4 by 100, second fraction is 4 by 10, both are not equal. Hence, 0.04 is not equals to 0.4. Because of that, given statement is false. This way, we will identify units of a measurements are equal or not.